OMG, welcome back to my channel. So excited that you are here. Thank you so much for clicking on the video. I appreciate you so much. We got some exciting things to talk about today. It's Jody Dunn and I am coming at you on Monday with my first CVS haul for the week. OMG, CVS is a fire this week again. So many great deals going on this week. I can't wait to share this haul with you. If you are new and you just found the channel, I'm so happy that you are here. Would you please say hello to me and let me know that you're new right down there so I can welcome you to the channel and say hello back to you. Oh, got hair in my mouth. Sorry. And if you are already subscribed, thank you so much for coming back to another video. I appreciate you so much. Let me know if you're excited about CVS this week. Hoping and crossing my fingers that most of you have started getting some more CRTs back. I know it's a bummer. I went through it. I know. All you can do is, you know, be grateful for what you do have. And if you don't want to shop that much at CVS until some of them start coming back, I totally get it. Because the CRTs definitely make a difference. But we all start off with no CRTs and can still find a way to get great deals. So let's not focus on what we don't have. Let's be grateful for what we do have always and just maybe do a little bit slower shopping until the CRTs come back. They will come back. They all came back for me last year. They were gone for about 3 months. So, all right. Guess what? Guess what? We hit 19,000 subscribers. OMG, I'm so excited. Thank you all so much. I appreciate you. I adore you. I just, I can't believe it. I am so dang excited. So we are going to do a gift card giveaway, of course, because I love to give back to you guys. So all you have to do to enter into the gift card giveaway is make sure you're subscribed. If that red subscribe button, I think it's right over there. If it's red, you're not subscribed. Go ahead and hit it. You got to give the video a thumbs up to enter into the giveaway. And leave me a comment down below. I don't care what the comment is. You can let me know what your favorite deal is. You can let me know your favorite sort of coupon. You can just say hello to me. Any comment, you know my rules. As long as it's not nasty. Yes, I get nasty comments every single week. It's totally fine. Maybe another day we'll talk about that. It absolutely doesn't bother me. But nasty comments don't get entered into the giveaway. Just nice comments because we're all about promoting kindness and joy on this channel. So I hope you decide to enter into the gift card giveaway. And that's the super duper exciting news. All right, we are going to head into the store. The big guy, he is not behind me today. He's pouting a little bit because I bought him that new blanket. He doesn't love change. You know, none of us do, right? So he's been sleeping in the front room more often. Not laying on this couch, on his bed. So I'll get a shot of him, Lillian, for you and for any of y'all that like to see Gus. And we are going to head into CVS and pick up some amazing deals. And of course, we will debrief at the kitchen table. If you do enjoy the video, make sure you give it a thumbs up. I appreciate you so much. And of course, if you want to enter the giveaway, you got to give it a thumbs up. All right, let's head into CVS. There he is, snoozing away out here. Won't lay in the front room. So there's Gus for any of y'all that like to see him. All right, we are in the CVS, and the first deal I wanted to do was on the Gillette Moneymakers, or the Venus. I was not even going to get the $9.99 ones. I was going to get the $12.49 ones. They are in promotion for buy two, earn back a $10 extra buck. My store was totally sold out of all the Venus. Let's check and see if they have any of the Gillette in stock. Not the $9.90 ones, but that's okay. They have some of the little bit higher priced ones. So I think we're going to go ahead and do a Gillette deal versus a Venus deal. So these ones are priced at $11.49. Then I noticed the Skin Guard was priced at $11.29. And I was trying to decide if I wanted to save myself 20 cents. But the other Gillettes, they have 5 blades. And I couldn't tell what these Skin Guards have. So I'm just going to go ahead and end up going with the Gillette Fusion 5. They have the 5 blades. They're $11.49 each. Oh my gosh, are you guys this indecisive sometimes in the store?
All right, so these two are gonna total me $22.98. I had to send two CRTs to my card, a 3 off of Gillette and a 5 off 2. And then I'm also gonna use these two paper coupons for $3 off each one. And I have a $5 off when you spend $20 on shave needs. That's gonna bring me down to $3.98, earning back a $10 extra buck, making these free plus a $6.02 money maker. All right, let's go for some super duper cheap. I'm talking cheap body wash. So Dial is not on any extra buck promotion, but it is 25% off this week. So mine are regularly priced at $6.79. So they are going to ring up for $5.09. I'm going to go ahead and grab 4 bottles of Dial. So these 4 bottles are going to total me $20.36. Just like last week, if your cashier is super kind and enters the max value of your buy one, get one free coupons, you will not get the double dip. But I'm going to go ahead and use these 2 buy one, get one free coupons. So that'll take $5.09 off. And then I have a digital that will glitch with this for another $5.09. I have a body wash CRT I want to use, so I'm going to go ahead and pair it with the Irish Spring deal. The 3 bars are on promotion for 2 for $5, and when you buy 2, you earn back a $2 extra buck. And these 2 are attaching to my body wash CRT, so I'm going to use this $4 off when you spend $25, because now I'm at $25.36. So after coupons and CRTs, that's going to bring me down to $6.09. I'll earn back a $2 extra buck for the Irish Spring and $4 on IBOTTA for all of the Dial body wash, making all 6 of these products 9 dang cents. So excited. All right, I was going to pick up some L'Oreal Lash Serum, but my store is totally wiped out. So I will be traveling to the self-checkout store today, so hopefully we can find it there. All right, let's move on to the spend 30, earning $10 extra buck. There's several different products included. What made the most sense to me to get the best deal is going ahead and picking up the L'Oreal moisturizer that is priced at $19.49. I have a $2 digital coupon on the app for that product. And I also have 2 $6 off Age Perfect CRTs that will both attach to the one product, and a $5 off when I spend $15 on L'Oreal facial care. I'm gonna save my $3 instant coupon to see if I can find the lash serum. So we're gonna finish up the spend 30, earn 10 with some Huggies diapers, and OMG, for the first time ever, I got a fetch rewards bonus on these babies. I am so dang excited. Check your fetch. All bonuses do vary, so I am so excited. The Huggies are on sale 2 for $20, so I'm gonna go ahead and grab 2 packages of them. So now for my spend 30, earn 10, I'm at $39.49. So I'm way over what I needed to, but it's still gonna work out amazing. I have a $2 digital coupon on the app for the diapers. I totally forgot to print a $1 one from scottbrand.com, but I'm gonna use this 2 off 2 Huggies CRT and this 3 off 15 diaper CRT mixed with all my coupons for the L'Oreal. It's gonna bring me down to $13.59. I'll earn back a $10 extra buck and $6, $3 per pack from Fetch Rewards, making my spend 30, earn 10 free, plus a $2.51 moneymaker. All right, we're going for some super duper cheap candy. I love sweet tarts. They are on sale for 99 cents this week. I'm gonna go ahead and grab 3 packages. They might make them to my girls' Easter baskets, or I might eat them. I'm not sure yet, but I have a CRT for $1 off when I buy 3 packs that is attaching to these, bringing those down to just 65 cents each. All right, last deal that we are going to do in this store before we head to the self-checkout store. The Beauty 360, I haven't done this in a while. It's back on promotion for spend 10, earning $3 extra buck. I was trying to see if they had any of the cotton swabs, which they didn't, and that's totally fine. So I'm just gonna head back down. I need to spend $10, and I have some awesome CRTs to help me with this. So I'm gonna go ahead and grab these cotton rounds, this big package, the 3-pack, for $7.59. Normally I grab the one pack, but this is a way better value to do it this way. So I'm going to do that, and then I'm going to grab a package of the cotton balls for $2.79. So these two are going to total me $10.38. I have some CRTs to use, so I'm going to use this $1 off Beauty 360 cotton. I actually have three of them. All three will apply. And then I have a 2 off 10 Beauty 360 facial care. That's going to bring me down to $5.37, earning back a $3 extra buck. So final cost of $2.37 for both of those big packs. And I forgot, I wanted to grab some Febreze small spaces because I got a CRT. And this store literally had three and only of the Gain scent, and I need four. So we're going to head to the self-checkout store and pick up some more things. All right, first thing I wanted to check for is the L'Oreal Lash Serum. So L'Oreal Cosmetics are on promotion for buy two, earn back a $5 extra buck. And last year, the L'Oreal Lash Serums counted towards the L'Oreal Mascara Program. This store has them. They're way higher priced. I'm still going to go ahead and do it. So they're $16.49 each. So two of these is going to total me $32.98. I have two digital coupons on the app, one for $3 off and one for $2 off that is both attaching. I'm going to use my $3 instant coupon from last week. And then I have two $3 off L'Oreal Lash Serum CRTs and then a $10 off when you spend $30 on L'Oreal Cosmetics. That'll bring me down to $8.98, earning back a $5 extra buck. So final cost of $3.98. But all this tracks towards beauty, so I'm going to earn another $3 beauty buck. So not a bad deal. All right, we're going to do some lotion deals. I was super duper excited about this. First one we're going to do is on the Nivea, which is buy two, earn back a $5 extra buck. This store has the smaller packages or the smaller bottles, which are $6.29 each. But here's what I was super excited about. Jergens is on promotion for spend 12, earn back a $4 extra buck. The Jergens Skin Firming Lotion is my absolute favorite. So I am so excited to go ahead and grab this deal today. So I'm gonna grab two of these. So these four are gonna total me $28.16. I'm gonna go ahead and use a $4.50 paper coupon off of two of the Nivea. I have a $2 digital off of one that will also come off. And then I'm going to use a $1.50 coupon off each one of the Jergens lotions. And then I have a $5 off when I buy two Jergens. I have a $1 off when I spend $5 on Nivea. And then I also have a $4 off 20 any lotion CRT. So that's going to bring me down to $8.66, earning back total of $9 in extra bucks, makes these four lotions free, plus a 34-cent moneymaker, plus it tracks towards beauty. All right, I've been searching all over the store. Melissa emailed me. I'm going to pop a picture up on the screen. If you want to do the Garnier deal, these little cute things are included. I could not find them anywhere in my store. So I'm going to go ahead and do the Green Labs for the Garnier deal. It is buy one, get one half price, and buy two, earn back a $5 extra buck. So I don't think I have any of that serum. The serum is $22.49. I'm going to go ahead and grab that. And then I'm going to go ahead and grab one of these cleansers at half priced. They're normally $10.29. So these two are going to total me $27.63. I have a digital coupon on the app for $4 off the Green Lab Serum and $2 off the cleanser. So all digital here. And then I'm going to be using some awesome CRTs. I have two of the 2 off micellar cleansing waters or facial cleansers that are attaching to the cleanser, a $5 off the Green Labs, and a $6 off when I spend $25 on Garnier. That is going to bring me down to $6.63 for these two products, earning back a $5 extra buck. Plus, it all tracks towards beauty. If you can find this in your store, unfortunately mine was out, I think it's called Remedies. I was looking for this one that's priced at $5.29. They do have the other ones and it is actually on an extra buck promotion, but we have an app only coupon for $5 off. So check and see if your store has them. All right, almost done. We're going to do the Hallmark deal because I got some more CRTs. Normally, I don't buy cards unless they're on promotion. But I'm going to go ahead and grab two 99-cent Easter cards. I was passing by on my way to get some wrapping paper. And I said, oh, look at this store. My other store does not have 99-cent cards. This store does. And so I'm going to go ahead and pick up two Easter cards for my girls for 99 cents each. And then I'm working on stocking up some more on some wrapping paper. So I'm going to go ahead and grab a roll of wrapping paper for $4.99. And I need to purchase 5 items for both of my CRTs to work. So to finish the deal off, I'm going to grab these little bags for 49 cents each, and I need 2 of them. All right, so now I have 5 Hallmark items that total me $7.95. I have a CRT from last week for $4 off when I purchased 4 Hallmark. We know these work. It says cards. They work on every Hallmark item. And then I have a $3 off when I purchased 5. Yes, that one says $2.99 and up. It still works on all of these. So that's going to bring me down to 95 cents, which I am so great with that for that nice thing of wrapping paper. All right, last deal. I'm looking for the Febreze Small Spaces. Look at how stocked up this dang store is. Wow. I've been having all kinds of trouble finding the berries one. So you know what? I need 4 of them. I'm just going to go ahead and grab 4 of the berries. And they are on sale this week for $2.99 each. So 4 of these is going to total me $11.96. I'm going to go ahead and use the buy one, get one free off the Febreze products. I'll use 2 of those so that I'll take $2.99 off twice. And then I have this 2 off 8 Febreze CRT. That's going to bring me down to $3.98 for all 4 of these. And since I love small spaces so much, I am so perfectly great with that price. All right, this is going to complete our first CVS haul for this week. Let's get to the kitchen table and go over these receipts and see if we made some money today at CVS. All right, here we are back at the kitchen table, filling the dang kitchen table up again with a whole bunch of goodness. I'm so excited. Lots of great stuff today. So I did one transaction at my favorite normal store, and then I went to the self-checkout store. And whenever I'm doing self-checkout, I always try to break my transactions up and make them a little bit smaller. I also did have to go to the cashier at the self-checkout store because buy one, get one free coupons, they have to be manually entered in and you can't do that at self-checkout. So I did go to the cashier for that one. So what you are looking at here is $209.86 worth of product, and that is the sale price. OMG. We got it all for free and a little money maker. Super duper excited. All right, let's go over my receipts. So I showed you everything that I did in the first store, which was the Irish Spring, the 2 Huggies, my 3 Sweet Tarts. So excited to grab those. I was excited the CRT attached to those little ones. The Dial Body Wash, I grabbed 4 of them. My Beauty 360 cotton products, the 2 Gillettes, and the L'Oreal moisturizer. So had the cashier scan. I just give them the body wash. Anytime I have a buy one, get one free, I give them the product and I say, here's the coupon right away for this one because I know you have to enter it. That way they don't have to search for the price. So $5.09 and $5.09. The max value on this coupon, I think, is $5.49. Again, just like last week with the Love Beauty Planet, if your store is being super kind and entering the max value and they only ring up for $5.09, you're not going to get the double dip. I've already explained the double dip. You can search my channel. I did a very thorough explanation of how to know when it's going to happen and when it's not going to happen. What else did I buy in this transaction that I used $3 coupons for? Oh, geez. Oh, my Gillette. $3 coupons off the Gillette. There's my Dial digital coupon that did glitch, my Huggies coupon that came off, and my L'Oreal coupon that came off. My 2 6 off L'Oreal moisturizers came off. My 5 off 15 L'Oreal facial care came off. My 5 off 20 shave. My 5 off 2 that I sent to my card came off. My 4 off 25 body wash CRT came off. My 3 off 15 Huggies. My 3 off 2 Gillette came off. What? Oh, I got crumbs. Sorry, I was eating lunch. I got crumbs on my receipt.
My 2 off 2 Huggy CRT. My 2 off 10 Beauty 360. My $1 off 3 Sweet Tarts. And then 3 of my $1 Beauty 360 cottons came off. I used $29 in extra bucks to pay for this transaction. Had a subtotal of $1.91. I used my gift card, of course, to pay that subtotal and any tax. I earned back $2 for the Irish Spring Bar Soap, $10 for the Spending 30, $3 for the Beauty 360 Cotton Deal, and $10 for the Gillette Deal. All right, then we moved to the self-checkout store. And the first transaction I did there was the lotion. So excited to get my Jergens and the Garnier. Thank you again so much, if I didn't already say thank you, to Melissa for emailing me. Oh my gosh, those little Garnier like sets, those are so cute. I would have loved to grab those. They are included in the buy two, earn five. I don't know if any coupons or CRTs attached to them because I couldn't find them in my store to know. Melissa, if you do see this, would you comment and let us know if coupons and things attached to those little cute ones? So, all right, there is my Green Lab Serum. I got the cannabis one this time. I don't know. I got all three of them now. And then I grabbed the face wash in the Green Labs, and that one was half price. My two Nivea at $6.29 and my two Jergens at $7.59. I've already done a self-checkout demonstration. I show you step-by-step how to do it. It is linked in the description box, my whole CVS playlist. If you have questions about CVS at all, I promise it will be answered within that playlist. If for whatever reason, sometimes people are telling me the link is not working, just search my channel and go to the playlist section. You'll be able to find my CVS playlist. It is for sure working from there. So there's my $4.50 off of two of the Nivea, both of my Jergens coupons, and then my two digital coupons for the Garnier products, and then my Nivea glitched as well. My 6 off 25 for the Garnier, my $5 off for the Green Labs, my 5 off 2 for the Jergens, my 4 off 20 for hand and body lmicellar. Both of my two off micellar waters or Green Labs cleanser, I think the CRT said, came off. My 1 off 5 Nivea lotion came off. I used $15 in extra bucks to pay. Had a subtotal of 29 cents. Used a CVS cash card for this one to pay my subtotal and my tax. I earned back $4 from Jergens, $5 from Nivea, and $5 from Garnier. That was awesome. Then I did my next transaction at self-checkout, which included the L'Oreal Lash Serum and the Hallmark items. So happy I got some more wrapping paper. So there's the lash serums at $16.49 each. There's my wrapping paper, my two little bags for 49 cents each, and my two cards at 99 cents each. Both of the digital coupons off the L'Oreal did come off. My 10 off 30 L'Oreal came off. My $4 off 4 Hallmark scan just fine. My $3 off L'Oreal Lash Serum. My $3 instant coupon from last week. My 3 off 5 any Hallmark items. And my other $3 off L'Oreal Lash Serum. Used $9 in extra bucks to pay. Had a subtotal of 93 cents. Again, used my CVS cash card. Earned back $5 for the L'Oreal. I will keep you updated. Last year, I think CVS still has it, where if you buy 5 L'Oreal mascaras, you earn a free mascara free. It just prints out in a CRT for a free L'Oreal mascara. Last year, the lash serum was included. So hopefully that'll start tracking towards my free one. I'll only need to buy 3 more to get my free one. And then the last deal I did, I went to the cashier and somebody commented last week, oh, I so appreciate you. I wish I could remember who it was. I always go on the app and I click on the shop save or the shop section in the app. That's where I scan all my products to make sure every CRT is attaching, to make sure every coupon is attaching. That's where if I try to send a CRT that I've already printed to my card, it's not letting me. Somebody commented last week and said to go under the deals section. So you have to click on, instead of clicking on shop, you actually click on your account,
You click on, I think, however you click to get your CRTs, you scan the barcode in that section. That did let me send the CRTs to my card once I already printed them. So happy I know how to do that now. Because this store, the cashier is a little iffy on coupons, and my Febreze coupon read Febreze warmers, plugs, or refills. And I wasn't sure if she would get funny about it, so I sent it to my card. So there are my Febreze at $2.99 each, four of them, both the buy one, get one free coupons, and then my two off eight Febreze CRT did come off. Used a $4 extra buck to pay, had a subtotal of zero because my extra buck lowered itself down, didn't earn any extra bucks back, of course. So let's talk some final numbers. So $209.86 worth of product here. I used $57 in extra bucks to pay for this, plus had subtotals of $3.13. So that makes the cost $60.13 for $209 worth of product. I spent $108.29 towards beauty. What I earned back that I just showed you was $44 in extra bucks that I earned back. I only needed $15.45 to hit my next beauty. So within 48 hours, I will actually hit beauty four times, giving me back another $12, which means from this haul right here, we earned back $56 in extra bucks. Submitted my receipt to IBOTTA for a dollar back on each one of the dials. So that's $4 coming back. That rebate for me is set to expire in like 20 hours. So check yours. And then submitted my receipt to Fetch Rewards for my first ever Huggies diaper bonus. I shouldn't say first ever. I get Huggy diaper bonuses on Fetch, but they're like the big, huge boxes. This is the first time I've had an any size Huggies diaper. So I earned back $6 from Fetch. So $56 in CVS money, $10 in rebate money, means I earned $66 from this haul that cost $60.13. Makes all of this stuff for free, plus a $5.87 money maker. So, so excited about that. There are so many deals I didn't even pick up yet. I didn't do the free Colgate, which is glitching. Oh my gosh, there's just a ton more. I probably will do the Schick deal on another card. So anyways, I would love to hear what deals you are picking up or what you're excited to grab this week at CVS. Drop them down in the comments, and I hope you decide to enter into the gift card giveaway. I'll probably do that drawing on Thursday, so stay tuned for that. And that's what I got for you today. I hope you have a great rest of your day. I'm gonna see you again soon.